This is Anime Rush 357. This is my One Piece manga review for chapter 923. Yonko Kaido versus
Luffy. Yes, the monster. The monster.
I know.
How can they think Luffy could beat Kaido?
I know.
We see what happened now.
He got his ass kicked.
KO.
And I so called it last week.
I did.
Gonna get captured.
I did. And I don't want
this don't happen.
Please, Lord, save him. Please, save him.
This is the cover page. So it's Sobo, Luffy, and Ace. They're Beetle warring. So cool. So let's get into the chapter, people.
Yeah.
That's what we're waiting
on. That's what come here for.
Renoir.
That's what come here for.
Yeah. So we see the aftermath of Luffy hitting Kaido. You hear my belly? Luffy hitting Kaido.
Yeah.
The aftermath. So everyone's thinking, yo, where did that come from? As we know, Luffy, Kaido, caught Kaido off guard. So everyone's shocked, like, who's going to hit Kaido? Who's really that stupid to hit Kaido?
Yeah, we all know it is Luffy.
I know. He is that stupid.
He's an idiot.
Yeah, so Luffy hit Kaido, so everyone's running from the village. So Luffy is running to check and see if all his friends are okay. So while he's running, he sees if his friend's okay, this Shutemaru guy is saying, telling his bandits to go to the mountain. He wants to stay. Like I said to you, I believe that Shutemaru is a part of the three. Or if he's not part of the three, he's a trainee of one of the three, like apprentice. And he's going out to find warriors that could help the free. I think that's what it is. But okay, so Shutemaru is saying he wants to stay back and see what's happening. So he wants to see what Luffy's up to. Okay, Shutemaru. So while Luffy is running, we get to see Speed.
So
how do you think you're going to defeat Kaido?
How? In what galaxy? Where? On what earth? I'm looking. I'm trying to find.
How do you think you're going to defeat Kaido?
How?
And please.
Did they
just win so dark?
Yes, I think they did.
Did they make Kaido kill this little girl?
I think they did.
Okay.
No.
So, Luffy has seen Speed. So, Luffy saying, what's wrong? So, Speed is explaining to him that she couldn't protect... Was it Tota? I can't remember her name. He couldn't protect her because they ran into Kaido and Kaido was saying, yo, I hear some strange rumors.
I heard you betrayed me.
So, what are you doing with her? So,
yeah, you know what time it is. It's ass-kicking time.
I'm sorry.
Ass-kicking time.
I'm sorry, Speed.
I'm sorry, but so, you got to get ass-kicked.
Luffy is saying, so, please... Look, that's the apple, and that's her. Oda, you went so dark. Please don't tell me that she died. Please. That's child abuse, Oda. So, that just pissed off Luffy even more. So, Law is coming to say, yo, he is that big. There's no way he not recognize who hit him. So, Luffy's saying, yeah, I'm not running. So we kind of see the character development from Luffy, but either way, he's angry and kind of character development, but not really, because he's kind of thinking about himself, selfish. Or no, Luffy ain't going to check and see if his so-called friends are alive. So it's not character development, but it kind of is. Kaido said he wasn't running from no one in Dressrosa, took the stand. So Law is saying to him, we need to escape now. You're going to ruin the plan.
Yeah, that's out of drain, Law. It's already gone. Yeah. The pen's already gone down the drain, bro.
I think that one punch got to your head, mate.
He got to his head, Luffy.
I think he did.
Yeah.
I think that one punch that he gave to Kaido way too got much to your confidence. Head. He is the strongest creature in One Piece.
What do you think that one punch is going to do to him?
I'm trying to look for it. Yeah, I'm trying to look where he got where this he confidence got, where? From. I'm trying to look for it.
I think just
I'm
because he's so called weak category.
Take a seat.
Take a seat.
Sit down. Take a seat on the bed.
Sit down. His confidence is going to get crashed by the end of this chapter.
Where? So, Luffy's. Chapongo Law was saying to Luffy, come let's run. Luffy said, no. I am ready to defeat Kaido right now.
Good attempt, though.
Right now.
But no,
Chapongo Law looking at him.
No, you're not.
Huh?
Yeah.
Huh?
No, you're not. Calm down, man.
Did I just hear what you
said? Yeah, you did. That one punch got to you.
Did I just hear what you said?
Yeah.
Did
one punch got to you.
Didn't you say you struggle with Big Mama right now?
Yeah, you did. You did. You did.
Yes.
You did. You told me, remember? Remember?
Yes.
Yeah, you did. You did. You told me.
Didn't you almost? Yes.
Mm-hmm.
So
what happened? What happened?
I'm going to beat Kaido.
You're not going to beat him.
Yes, I am.
You know you're not. No, you're not. Yes, I don't know what I'm telling you. You're not going to beat him.
Okay, watch me. Okay. So Luffy's saying, Kaido, I'm over here. So Kaido, it's caught sight of you, Luffy. There's no getting away. There's no getting away. So Kaido's looked seen Luffy. Okay. So you're that brat. Yeah, you're that brat. So Luffy, I'm that brat. I'm gonna be king of the pirate. Okay. You'll be king of the pirate. Very king of the pirate. Unconscious pirate. That's where you're gonna be king.
Eustace Captain Kiddo.
The king of the unconscious pirate. You and Captain Kidd, the unconscious pirates that got their ass kicked by the monster, the beast, Kaido. Yeah? So, Kaido, dragon breath. Luffy has dodged that dragon breath, so Luffy has gone to gear 3. We've seen gear 3 has no effect in the new world. It's not like the Grand Line. No, there's no effect in the new world. Because gear 3 don't do nothing to Katakuri, Big Mama, Doflamingo, Cracker. What do you think is going to do something to Kaido? Okay, Luffy. So Luffy went gear 3rd and start going ham on Kaido. To the people saying, yo, this kid is kicking the crap out of Kaido. Like, he is really kicking Kaido's ass, but
yeah.
Kaido just lay back.
Look at the stars. Look at the sky.
You feel that breeze, right?
Yeah, I feel it.
Yeah,
I feel there's something touching me. Is there
something itching me? Because I don't really feel nothing.
I don't really feel nothing. There must be a flare up.
I think there's a flare up. This is why I'm so drunk. I fall over. I need to smash the flare away. So Kaido is so drunk, he can't even keep his form, so he falls on his back. So we see Luffy going into gear 4, Bound Man. Okay, I want to talk about this, people, because something that I've seen with this Bound Man. With the Bound Man before, that we've seen, so Luffy done Kong Hogan, and he unleashed it on Kaido. People, can you see the unleashing on Kaido? The unleashing on Kaido. But let's talk about it. in Gear 4, Luffy feet ain't like that. So what is this, a new form of Gear 4? Because in Gear 4, his feet is fully Arnim and Hockey. So our compass is just his upper half, that's Arnim and Hockey. So, yeah, I don't know. Probably it's a typo, but yeah. Luffy is unleashing on Kaido. So everyone's shot to say, yo, don't get too cocky now. Don't get too cocky now. So the monster got off.
Enough.
Who do you think you are? Huh?
Who do you think you are?
Yeah? So Luffy, look at his eyes. He's scared. Luffy is scared. So Kaido, get up.
Brush it off. I'll brush it off. I fall from Sky Pier. What do you think that you can harm me? Sky Pier. Sky Pier. Kaido wanna. One hit. I know. Smoking is wrong, people. One hit, Luffy. Yeah? The attack. Thunderclap.
Tiger Thunderclap! Took out Luffy out of his glory. One hit. Leave Luffy unconscious. King of being unconscious. Yeah.
Come into my cell with kids.
Luffy, and I'm going unconscious. To watch you
24/7.
Unconscious.
What do you think was going to happen?
Unconscious.
I am the strongest creature in
one piece. Let's talk about it. The monster, the beast, Kaido. The legendary creature. I don't want Luffy to get captured. I want Luffy, Law to escape Luffy. And Luffy to grow. Because Luffy needs a lot more growing. Because he is too careless, because we're in a new world. They're having too much fun and games. Even kinda with Okay Island was kind of fun and games. So Luffy needs to realize that his crew is in his hands. And if he mess up, all of them dies. Like, no, he messed up. And all of his crew could die. So, Kaido, the beast, and he's no brain next week, people. You heard me right. No brain next week. So, like, subscribe, and comment below. Make sure you comment below.